Good morning everyone. Welcome to this session of mine where I'll be teaching you articles. Articles are determiners that function to specify if a noun is general or specific in its reference. Basically, articles are of two kinds, definite article and indefinite article. The word the comes under definite article. And the words a and an come under the indefinite article. Before explaining you more about articles, let me tell you about its pronunciation. The word the has two pronunciations. The first one being the and the second one being the. Now the question arises as to where to use the and where to use the. The will be pronounced as the with words that start with a consonant sound. For example, the trees in the park are very small. The coconut shell is brown in color. Here, in these two sentences, the words trees and coconut start with a consonant sound. Hence, the will be pronounced as the. Now let us look into the next case. The will be pronounced as the with words that start with a vowel sound. For example, the apples are rotten. The honorable judge has given the verdict. Here, in these two sentences, the words apples and honorable start with a vowel sound. Hence, the will be pronounced as the. Now, let us come to the pronunciation of a and an. When a is talked about as a letter of the English alphabet, it is pronounced as a, as in ABCD. But when a is pronounced along with a group of words or in a sentence, it is pronounced as a. For example, this is a pink dress. There is an ink bottle on the desk. Now let us discuss about a few words that might confuse you. For example, a university, a European, an hour, an MBA. Here, a is used with university. That's because even though university starts with the letter U, the first sound of the word is not a vowel sound. Hence we say a university. Similar is the second one. Even though the word European starts with the letter E, the first sound of the word is not a vowel sound. Hence we say a European. The next word is an hour. Hour starts with the letter H, but H remains silent here. We don't say hour, we say hour. The first sound that you get to hear is a vowel sound. Hence, we say an hour. The next word is an MBA. The letter M starts with the sound A, which is again a vowel sound. Hence, we say an MBA. Let us now learn the rules pertaining to the usage of definite and indefinite articles. Rule 1. A precedes a word that begins with a consonant sound. An precedes a word that begins with a vowel sound. In the first set of examples, all the words start with a consonant sound. Coconut, ker, hairband, her, pen, per, desk, de, bottle, bur. So we say a coconut, a hairband, a pen, a desk, a bottle. In the second set of examples, all the words start with a vowel sound. Egg, a, umbrella, a, honest, or, axe, a. Therefore, we can say an egg, an umbrella, an honest man, an axe.
The best way to learn vowel sounds is by recognizing the sounds of the swarakshar. A, A, I, E, U, U, E, A, O, O, Am, A. I am not promoting Hindi here, but since this is the easy way to learn vowel sounds.
Now let us look into rule 2. Use a and an for singular and countable noun. For example, an elephant, a box, an honest man, a drum, an axe, an MBA. We can say a noun is countable only when we can count it. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. All of the given examples are countable. We can say 1 elephant, 5 boxes, 10 drums. But if you want to talk about one person or one thing, we can say as one box, one elephant, one drum. Then that is called a singular noun. Hence, we know that a and an can only be used with singular and countable noun. Now let us look into rule 3. Use a and an to talk about a person or thing unknown to the listener. Use the to talk about a person or thing known to the listener. For example, my brother has two phones, an ordinary phone and a smartphone. The ordinary phone is old and the smartphone is a new one. In the first sentence, I used an ordinary phone and a smartphone. It is because this information that my brother possesses an ordinary phone and a smartphone is unknown to the listener. But in the second case, I used the ordinary phone and the smartphone. It is because the listener knows that my brother possesses these two phones and among them, one is old and one is new. Rule 4. Use a and an before non-specific things. Use the before specific things. Let us look at the examples. Do you have an eraser? Here, when I ask you this question, it probably means I need an eraser to erase something. Now here, I said an eraser. It is because I meant any eraser. I don't care about any specific one. Let us look into the next sentence. I want to buy a house. A house means I haven't decided which house. Maybe I haven't started looking for one yet, but I just know that I want to buy a house. Now let us look into the next example. The man standing at the door is my uncle. Here, I use the word the with man. It is because I am specifically talking about the man standing at the door. Look at the next example. Could you pass me the salt? Here, though salt is an uncountable noun, but still we use the word the with the salt, it is because we are particularly talking about the salt which is kept on the dining table. Now let us look into rule 5. Use a and an before the names of profession. For example, he is a doctor, he is a teacher, Ram is an engineer. Rule 6. Use a and an before the positive form of adjectives. Use the before the superlative form of adjectives. We all know that there are three forms of adjectives: the positive form, the comparative form, and the superlative form. Let us look into the examples. He is a good dancer. Here, the word good is the positive form of adjective. Hence, a is used. Ram is an honest man. The word honest is also a positive form of adjective. Hence, an is used. Sunita is the smartest girl in the class. The word smartest is the superlative form of adjective. Hence, the word the is used. Rule 7. Use a before numerical expression. For example, a dozen, half a dozen, a score, a gross, 100, 1,000. I bought a dozen eggs from the market. A dozen. I rode 100 miles to the hospital. 100. So, in front of all numerical expression, we use a. Rule 8. Use the before the names of newspapers and magazines which are of national acclamation. For example, The Times is a British daily national newspaper. The headquarters of The Hindu is in Chennai. The Statesman is also an English language daily newspaper. Here, The Times, The Hindu and The Statesman are the three leading newspapers. Hence, the is written before them. Rule 9. Use the before the names of public buildings, institutions, associations. For example, I have never been to the Taj Mahal. Sanjay is now at the University of London. The British Museum is the world's oldest national public museum. The Taj Mahal, the University of London, the British Museum are the three public buildings which are one of its kind. Hence, the is used before them. Rule 10. Use the before superlatives. We all know that there are 3 degrees of comparison in adjectives. The positive degree, the comparative degree, and the superlative degree. Let us look at the examples. This is the hottest day of the year. The word hottest is the superlative degree of the word hot. She is the smartest girl in the class. The word smartest is the superlative degree of the word smart. Hence, the will be used with hottest and smartest. Rule 11. Use the before common nouns which are one of its kind. For example, the sun rises in the morning. The stars twinkle at night. It takes 72 days for the moon to rotate once on its axis. The sun, the stars, the moon are the nouns, are the things which are one of its kind. Therefore, the will be used with sun, with stars and the moon. Rule 12. Use the before the names of countries paired up with the words like kingdom, republic, union or united. Let us look at the examples. The USSR, the USA, the UK, the Republic of India. Since these countries are paired up with the words like kingdom, republic, union and united, hence the is used before their names. Rule 13. Use the before mountain ranges. Let us look at the examples. He plans to cross the Himalayas on foot. The Himalayas are higher than the Alps. Here, the Himalayas and the Alps are the mountain ranges. But there is an exception to this rule. The is not used with individual mountains. For example, the British expedition to Mount Everest is leaving next month. Mont Blanc is the highest mountain in the Alps. Here, Mount Everest and Mont Blanc are individual mountains. Hence, the cannot be used with them. Rule 14. Use the before a group of islands. Let us look at the examples. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands are a union territory of India. The British Isles are a group of islands off the northwestern coast of Europe. Here, the Andaman and Nicobar Islands are a group of islands and so is the British Isles. There are a few places where articles are not required at all. Let us learn more about them. Articles are not used before uncountable nouns. For example, honey is sweet, sugar is bad for teeth. Here, honey and sugar are uncountable nouns. Hence, articles are not used before them. But there is an exception to this rule. Let us look at the next example. Could you please pass me the salt? Here, though the word salt is an uncountable noun, but I am referring to a particular salt container kept on the dining table, and I request someone to pass me the salt. Articles are not used before plural countable nouns used in the general sense. Let us look into the examples. Computers are useful machines. Children love to play in the park. Here, computers and children are talked about in general. I am not referring to a particular category of computers or a particular category of children. I talk about them in general. Hence, articles are not used before them. But there is an exception to this rule. Let us look at the examples. The computers installed in the school lab are donated by the chairman. The children standing there are my neighbors. Here, I am referring to a particular category of computers, a particular group of computers installed in the school. And in the second sentence, I am referring to a particular group of children standing at a particular place. Articles are not used before the names of countries, continents, and people. Let us look at the examples. India is a democratic country. Ram is taller than Rahim. Here, I would like to remind you of an exception. The is used before countries which are paired up with the words like kingdom, union, united, or federation. Articles are not used before the names of meals. Let us look at the examples. Mother is cooking lunch. Dinner is ready. We never say mother is cooking the lunch. The dinner is ready. That is wrong. But there is an exception to it. Look at the example. Everyone liked the lunch prepared by my mother. Here, the is used before lunch because it tells you about a specific lunch prepared by my mother which everyone liked. Articles are not used before the names of languages. Let us look at the examples. Can you speak English? They speak French at home. Articles are not used before abstract nouns. Abstract nouns are words that name things that are not concrete. You cannot see, smell, taste, hear, or touch them. You can only feel them. Let us look at the example. Honesty is the best policy. Beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. Here, honesty and beauty are abstract nouns. They cannot be heard, smelt, seen, tasted, or touched. You can only feel them. Therefore, articles are not used before abstract nouns. The next exception is, articles are not used before material nouns. By material noun, I refer to the material or substance from which things are made. Let us look at the examples. Gold is a precious metal. Plastic is a synthetic material. Here, gold and plastic are material nouns. They are the things from which other things are made. Hence, we don't use articles before material nouns. The next exception. Articles are not used before the names of places and markets. Let us look at the examples. Chandni Chowk is the oldest market of Delhi. There are many shops at Connaught Place. Here, Chandni Chowk and Connaught Place are the names of places. Hence, articles are not used before them. Let us look into the next exception. Articles are not used before the names of games. For example, I play cricket and hockey. She plays badminton. Cricket, hockey, and badminton are names of games, and the is not used before them. I have a worksheet for you to evaluate your understanding of the lesson. Fill in the blanks with the suitable articles. put across where no article is required. Dash ambulance takes sick people to hospital. We see Dash Moon at night. She has Dash uniform. I met Dash European in the park. Dash Ganges is Dash Holy River. Can I have Dash piece of cake? Dash cake is very tasty. Dash bread is made from Dash flour. Dash Nile is Dash longest river, Dash world.
I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Thank you.